my part with the host that was standing next to old Shay, and he got on the shirt tonight. Oh. God, dog. God.
My mama will be proud.
I'm proud of you, O'Shea.
Yeah.
I've seen you at quite a bit of events.
Yeah.
You'll be slick, though. You'll be slick.
I mean, he's got two things in this industry. Either going to be seen or remembered. That's it.
You've been choices. Both.
I'm going to be remembered. Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts about it.
Okay, so what can we expect to see from Tommy on the
I'm listening.
On the upcoming season of All the Queens Men, because I'm ready.
I'm ready too. I don't know. When you find out, let me know. But I'm pretty sure it's going to be something well worth watching again. Shout out to everybody who's been following us, supporting us, and watching our show, All the Queens Men. Season 1 and 2 out now. BT, BT Plus, BT, her BH1. Y'all can see it all.
And Tinder. Now, the most important question. Are you ready? I need you to be ready.
Yeah, go ahead.
Where are the cookies?
That's a good question. I might have left them at home. I was going to bring some, but every time I bring some, they sell out, and it ain't fair to everybody when I bring them. So I left them at home.
Thank you so much for interviewing. Enjoy the show, but tell everybody where they can find you and your shirt.
Oh, y'all can find me in my shirt nowhere because I don't wear a shirt. But y'all can find me at O'Shea Russell, O-S-H-E-A-R-U-S-S-E-L-L on all platforms.
It's your girl Mo Clark with the post up, and we out. Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Mo Clark with the post up, standing next to, get this y'all, Black Frost.
Period. Hey, how y'all doing?
So look, I was telling you, black ice is dangerous. Y'all, tell them what you told me.
And Black Frost is even more dangerous with the pen on the mic and all that.
All right, so you're an artist. You're an MC, right?
Yes, lyricist.
You're a lyricist, bars. So I gotta ask you, tell me about the content of your music.
So it's funny that you say that. So I've always been substance, you know what I'm saying? Say something. So when I first started, I always wanted, you know, it's about respect. They're gonna respect me.
Yes.
I'm not doing no sexy rap. I'm not gonna talk about my nana. I'm going off
bars.
And so for the majority of my career, that's literally all I've done.
And then what happened?
Well, I grew up, I got a little sexy, and I said, you know what, it's okay to be sexy too.
Okay.
So, but the majority of my music is just, I say I represent every woman from A to Z. We're not one way. We might wake up, we might be feeling spiritual because God blessed us that day. We might be mad because we got into it with our dudes. We might be feeling sexy because we're going out with our girls. So it's not just one way. They try to put us in one box and you do stripper music or you do backpacking music. But no, I'm going to take you on Hill. I might take you Missy and I might take you Megan, but it's all for us.
Well, you are extremely beautiful.
Thank you, you too.
But listen, this is what I want. And I think I can get it out of you. I think I can.
What's up?
I'm a little old, just a little bit. I ain't gonna say a lot of
Let
it, right?
Track, baby.
Amen, amen. She preaching. But I need that Queen Latifah energy to come back. You look like you got it.
Yes.
I know you like, you got your look.
Say, baby. U-N-I-T-Y.
See, now I gotta go look her up because I'm gonna hit her back. I'm gonna be in your DM. I'm gonna be like,
girl.
Tell everybody, because I'm going. Tell everybody where they can find you at.
All Frost everything, like all black everything, but all Frost real code over here to be in the piece. IG, YouTube, everywhere. All Frost everything.
Hey, it's your girl Mo Clark, and we out. Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Mo Clark with the post up standing next to this young, talented black African American man, Jaja, with his clothing brand, True Eyes. So it makes sense that you're at the DCLR fashion show, right? Right. So tell me a little bit about your brand.
I'm a young teenager, but I'm just 16. I really did my brand because I got tired of wearing other people's like clothes. It got kind of boring. I was like, I just want to add a little spice to it. I want to add my own little, you know, stand to it. So I had my brand. I made my brand. My dad done it for me. He gave me the money to support me.
Uh-huh.
And my brand, it had expanded through the whole county. I'm based in Douglasville, Georgia.
All right.
And it spread through the whole county. Then after I got through the whole county, I started posting on Instagram more, on TikTok more. And I started going state to state. I had got to like 10 states so far.
Okay.
And, you know, I'm building a base right now. I can have like more supporters so I can make better floor clothes. So I can basically like make a more diverse I can make more of a diverse, make a diverse clothing. You know what? You know when they make like different type of clothing. Like,
and now, is this what you're wearing right now?
Yeah, it's my
brand. Let's take a look at this shirt. Yeah, look at that. Check that out. I like that. Okay, so I gotta ask, are the people in, so are your classmates rocking your gear?
All my classmates.
All right, we love to see that. We love to support. So tell everybody where they can find you at.
You can find me on Instagram at trueeyes.shop. You can find me on my website, also trueeyes.shop. And if you also need print, DTG and DTF, it's trueprints.shop.
Awesome. It's your girl, Mo Clark, with the post-ups, and we out.